Hello my friends, hole 7, Pro Division. Here I play with the Apoc 5 and a special powerful ball. Let's watch it with the extra boost top spin, but you can play with a Kingmaker ball also. So I put 3 right and almost all the extra boost at the plus 10 mark. You cannot see it with the red ring on the rough. I will adjust plus 10% at max. If you use a Kingmaker ball, you can go to the plus 8 mark, so you have to overpower. Max curl to the right, perfect shot. Okay, second shot. I play with the third 9. I missed a little bit on the right. Just plus 15% at 80% club. I advise you to play it plus 20. So I went to max and I pulled back 10. So 80%. Adjust my spin a little bit right and a little bit back, little short from the hole, just reaching the hole. And adjust plus 15% at 80%, but it was under adjusted. Plus 20, we will drop. I don't know why I didn't put plus 20. I thought with this wind it would be okay with plus 15, but it wasn't. So plus 20, and you have the drop there. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.